Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to write C program in Linux operating system. In my computer, I have Ubuntu Linux operating system. Now let us start. First of all, I will open terminal. Then you have to install G++ compiler to compile C program. To install G++ compiler, you have to use the command sudo apt-get install G++. Then press enter. Then it will ask you password. Give password, then press enter, and then it will be installed. In my computer, I have already installed G++ compiler, so it is showing that zero upgraded and zero newly installed. All these things will be shown if you have already installed G++ compiler. Now let us write C program. To write C program, we have to open any editor. Suppose I will use Vim editor. So write Vim editor, then give program name. Suppose I will write the Hello World program, and I will give the name Hello. .c. .c is the extension for any C program. So Vim space hello.c and then press enter. Now you will get this type of window, and if you want to write here, then you have to press I key. Now you can enter something, you can write something. So now we can write program. First of all, I will write the header file has include stdio.h, then main function int main, then printing hello world message using printf function. Printf in bracket hello world. Hello world. Then slash n for new line character. Double quote end, bracket end, then semicolon, then return 0. Semicolon. Then end the program, end main function. So this is the C program to print hello world message. Now let us save this program. So for saving this program, press escape, then press the shift button along with colon, then WQ, right? WQ and this, then press enter. Now this program is saved. You can check the program. Yes, you can see hello world program, hello program, hello.c is present here. Now we have to compile this program hello.c. So for compiling, you have to use that G++ compiler that we have already installed in this computer. So to compile, write G++, then program name hello.c. So then press enter. After you press enter, this hello world.c hello.c file will be compiled, and after compilation it will be converted to a.out file. You will get a.out file which contains the object code, and then we can run that code. So press enter. Then check whether it is compiled or not. Yes, it is compiled. And do ls command, and you can see here a.out. Yes, a.out file is created. Now we can run this a.out file. To run, you can use /, and then write a.out, and then press enter. I can see hello world message is printed. So this is how you can write a C program and compile and run it in Linux operating system. Thank you.